The search engine Google is showing this animated doodle in many countries for celebrating 225th birthday of Friedlieb Ferdinand Runge, a German analytical chemist whose place in history resulted in large part from an accident followed by a chance encounter. Runge was born outside of Hamburg on this day in 1795. The son of a Lutheran pastor, he expressed interest in chemistry from an early age and began conducting experiments as a teenager. During one such experiment, Runge accidentally splashed a drop of belladonna extract in his eye, taking note of its pupil dilating effects. 10 years later, while studying at the university, Runge was asked to reproduce belladonna's effects as part of a demonstration for the writer and polymath Gade. Impressed by the 25-year-old chemist, Gade handed Runge a bag of rare coffee beans and suggested he analyze their chemical makeup. Shortly thereafter, Runge isolated the active ingredient we know today as caffeine. After earning his doctorate from the University of Berlin, Runge went on to teach at an university and then took a position at a chemical company. During this time, he invented the first coal tar dye and related process for dyeing clothes. His contributions to the world also include being one of the first scientists to isolate quinine, that is a drug used to treat malaria. Considered an originator of paper chromatography, an early technique for separating chemical substances, and even devising a method for extracting sugar from beet juice.